I'm out here early this morning. Today is August 17th, and I want to start my fall garden, but I'm a little unsure of what is good to grow here in the region where I live for the fall, aside from like my collards and, you know, different greens. I'm gonna waste a little bit of time. I'm looking at the feeding plants. It's my song. Mm-hmm. 20% off ceramic planters. I really want to make an arbor one day. It won't be that big because I don't have the space. But I'm going to make some sort of arbor. I'd like to make it more natural looking with like tree branches. If my ex-husband and I were still cool, I could get some from him. Because he has a landscaping business with trees and everything he cuts down. But anyway, let's see. I have hostas at home that I didn't put in the ground. I guess I'm gonna have to bring them in. I guess. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to bring them in the house and keep them under the glow lights. I mean the grow lights. And try to keep them alive until next spring. This thing has so many things, gosh. Look at that's pretty. I'm just wondering, they sell all these here. Are people supposed to buy them and put them in the ground now? I know the perennials, a lot of them, but lavender. My lavender did not grow very well this summer. I don't know if it has to, if it takes like a couple of seasons to happen or what. Here we go, fall veggie packs. So onions. You know what? I was more curious as to what I should get. I think I'm going to get some transplants. Edibles, Swiss chard, I'm good on that. I did not grow lettuce this summer, so I can't. How many was that? Five? I probably have enough collards, but then again, maybe not. I think six are in the pack, or maybe four, I'm trying to see. Stop playing, is that eight? No, it's six, okay. What I just did to the camera. Cauliflower. I think I need to get broccoli. My daughter loves broccoli. That's gonna be a lot of broccoli. What did I do to the camera? So, okay, I think I'm gonna get some Brussels sprouts because I love Brussels sprouts so much. 80 to 90 days to maturity. I wonder how big they get. I really want to be talking about it, but. Ooh, red cabbage. Yep, I think I'm gonna get some cabbage. I'm gonna probably spend like at least $20 here. 20 to 30. Damn, it's gonna be so much veggies though. I'm gonna have to share because I just don't have all that space. I really don't. I know I'm quite adventurous when it comes to, dang, I'm gonna get some more collards though. kale. I have to get kale. So I think I'm gonna get lettuce, kale. I'm not sure about onion. I have all these corn and spice seeds, but you know that's gonna take too much time. Take more weeks. Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna get, and those are bunching onions. So I'm gonna get onions. Which lettuce do I want? I'm feeling like I should get butter crunch. So I'm gonna get, inshallah, onions, butter crunch lettuce, kale. You're gonna give me too many choices. Ooh, that feels nice and hearty already. Okay. Onions. Butter crunch lettuce. Kale. Don't know which one yet. What's that, three? Oh, which cabbage? I don't have a lot of space. I'm going for cabbage. I'm gonna get the green cabbage because my other daughter loves cabbage. Okay, I'm gonna get that cabbage. But I really wanna get the red also. I'm gonna get that too. Like I said, I'm gonna have to share. Cabbage. Cauliflower. I don't know about beets. I should get beets because they're so good for you. And that would be fun to grow. I think I'm going to pass on the beets. I haven't decided yet. So, I forgot how many that was. Let's see. One. Oh, Brussels. One, two, three, possibly four, five, six, seven. Yeah, that's it. $20 to $30. That's more like 35 to 40, but it's okay. Alright, I'm gonna go back over here and grab the cart I thought I wasn't gonna need. Oh my goodness, I'm so glad I have 2 days left. Where's the cart? Should I get that one? No, that's good. Alright, I'm going to Dustin do it. Bring back butterflies. I had a couple of butterflies get in my daggone house. Look at these. Although I will say, if you like ceramic pots, don't sleep on Ollie's. The Ollie's discount store. I've gotten some really nice ones from them, but really inexpensive. Like, really inexpensive. What the heck? How do you do this? Okay. Ooh. I can't do this without hitting it out. Okay, I can't put it back. I guess I'm going to have to get one of these big heavy things. They're really heavy. So, with that being said, I'm going to stop. I'll let y'all see how we went after our family. Wow.